The School of Graduate and Postdoctoral Studies at Rosalind Franklin University trains energetic, bright, thoughtful, hardworking people to become outstanding and significant contributors to the broad field of biomedical research. We seek individuals who challenge established ideas, who bring innovation and creativity to both fast-moving research and long-standing questions in science. We seek individuals who bring their own passion for basic, translational, and clinical research and education, as well as teaching and administrative responsibilities in the biological sciences.
First-year graduate students take a small number of core curriculum courses designed to provide a strong intellectual, research, and career foundation in biomedical sciences. Students also engage in lab research at the very beginning of their first year. Each student progresses through 3 to 4 distinct rotations in different laboratories to sample diverse areas of research, techniques, and lab environments. As a result of the exposure gained through the research rotations, in combination with the diversity of research areas and faculty interests, students often select areas they had not previously considered to conduct their thesis research.
The graduate school is also dedicated to the creation of new knowledge through innovative, groundbreaking basic science research that addresses fundamental yet significant questions in biology, as well as translational research that brings these new scientific findings to the realm of patient care. Our students engage in a wide variety of disease-related research, including areas such as Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, cancer, stem cells, wound healing and regeneration, muscular dystrophy and diabetes, to name a few.
The graduate school attracts applicants from the United States and from many countries throughout the world. Regardless of where the applicants come from, the graduate school is interested in individuals who have excellent academic records, who display intellectual curiosity and enjoy challenges. We seek people who are motivated and work hard. Importantly, we seek people who have a passion for research.
Here at Rosalind Franklin University, students are supported at each stage of graduate training by multiple levels of mentorship. Of course, your mentor is your primary resource for your research as well as for your academic and professional guidance. Students interact with their mentors nearly every day for support and feedback. In addition, each department chair and the dean of the graduate school personally oversee student progress and success.
I've found the graduate school places a heavy emphasis on mentorship. Every graduate student works very closely with a personal mentor to help guide research, and he or she additionally serves as a personal and career mentor. Each of us graduate students also have a research committee that provides mentorship and helps to guide our research and development. In addition, every student is monitored by a departmental committee, so every graduate student has multiple mentors guiding our early careers. As a student, I feel very supportive, and I have found faculty outside of my research committee and department that are willing to help guide me and talk about anything. Everyone at Rosalind Franklin University is interested and invested in my success.
As students enrolled in the PhD program, we are eligible for a full tuition waiver and a competitive stipend for the entire year. Also, we have the option to have the student health insurance plan or the same health insurance plan as all university employees. Having the choice to live outside of Chicago and near campus keeps the cost of living down.
The graduate school is one of the 5 colleges at Rosalind Franklin. We also have College of Health Profession, the College of Pharmacy, the Dr. William M. Scholl College of Podiatric Medicine, and the Chicago Medical School. Although most graduate students are located in the basic science departments of the medical school, the entire university is highly collaborative and interactive. Our university places special emphasis on interprofessionalism. This means that we interact with medical students, with students in physical therapy, podiatric medicine, pharmacy, psychology, and many other programs.
I've been part of the Inspire program that brings in students from local high schools to experience firsthand what research is all about and view research as a future career option. I've been able to mentor summer interns from colleges and get them excited about scientific research. We even go into grade schools and talk about science with the kids. So although I work hard in lab as I try to finish experiments and get closer to defending my thesis, the graduate students are able to make a personal impact beyond our own labs.
Rosalind Franklin is located between Chicago and Milwaukee, close to Lake Michigan. The advantages of being near cities like Chicago and Milwaukee speak for themselves. With great festivals, cultural activities, the arts, sports, music events, and restaurants catering to all types of culinary tastes. Both cities are right on Lake Michigan, which is beautiful and offers a lot to do.
An exciting part of a graduate student's experience here is the new level of support provided to graduate students. For example, the graduate school funds student travel to scientific meetings and attendance at internationally recognized training centers such as Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory and the Woods Hole Marine Biological Laboratory. Also exciting are the research publications from our students that appear in some of the best internationally recognized journals. The graduate school has really placed the highest priority on fostering student success in every aspect of graduate level education.
After graduate school, I didn't take the traditional PhD route because I had to finish my MD degree. So with that caveat in mind, the skills I developed through my graduate training have helped me stand above my peers. These skills include problem solving, presentations, teaching and writing in a clear and concise manner. I've used these on a daily basis in my practice as an academic emergency physician.
The School of Graduate and Postdoctoral Studies is committed to your success as a student and after you earn your graduate degree. We provide multiple levels of personalized mentorship, beginning with the creation of your own individualized development plan. In consultation with your mentor and research committee, this flexible plan helps to establish goals and directions for your own development as a biomedical researcher to help facilitate the success in whatever career in biomedical science is of the most interest to you.